I shot this from the parking lot of my apartment building, and I can't say I was very happy to see a chemtrail of this size. All I had with me was a little disposable camera, which I was shooting straight up overhead, and it came out a little shaky. But I felt like keeping my windows closed for a couple of days.